Let's just go. Always check your surroundings. Oh goodness, that did not work. Take care of him. I wonder if I could like switch the keys out. Oh, there he is. That was awful. That's her. Well, that's one less Crimson Head we'll have to worry about. This is the cellar. Yep. Creepy. Other side. Yes. Take as much ammo as you can possibly find. That's right, I think we need to find an extra clock hand to solve that puzzle. But as I was saying, I think if we... I think if we find the right... Thank you. helps us access the majority of this whole mansion. We can go out this way. Yeah, there might be something of use out here. Well, I didn't expect that. Great, now I'm gonna have... Alright guys, I'm back. So, I think I got a clue on what I can do. I found they don't come till later, so I should have known. So this is where we use the dog whistle to get the armor key and we can unlock some more rooms. This is also where we get the grenade launcher, but I've been out of this game too long. What do I know about it? No. Should hopefully have plenty of bullets to take on what's coming. Oh. That was my bad. I did it. 11 bullets to spare. I'm gonna go back and save both the game and my clip, because that was hell to go through. Yes. Puppies. Gotta love them. Just shot them until they died. Now for the clip, once this is done. The armor key, I think this is the first armor door I can unlock. Oh! It's just an imitation. We have to go to the trap. To go to the trap room and. Not to mention the fact there's a freaking crimson head over there. This should be fun. Luckily for us, we're right outside the area. Let's also check the map. So let's see, we're right there. Spring the trap, grab the key, get out. And heads aren't just grabbers, they're slashers. Disturb the birds. Be your worst mistake. Not ready for aviary enemies. Watch from the other side. But you on the other side. There we go. Now we're making progress. If we get the wooden mount and attach it, that way we can play as once we get the score. Is this helmet or? Yeah, we'll need the helmet key. This is. Yeah, there are quite a few rooms back this way. Oh dear.
Richard! What happened? You're wounded!
This whole place is a killing zone. There are monsters.
What did this to you?
A big snake. And it had to be poisonous.
Poisonous? Okay. Richard, hold on.
Bring me serum. I saw some, but didn't bring any.
I'll go and get it, okay? You're gonna make it.
Thanks.
Be right back. So, race against time to save Richard. So all we have to do is just run across here, through this room. Oh, this way. No time to waste. Come on. Through here. So it's just another zombie. We already took care of the dogs on the balcony, so we can use that as a shortcut to make it back. Hang on, Richard, we're coming. We made it back in time.
Here, Richard. I'm gonna give you a shot. Hang in there.
He's almost dead.
Jill, here's my radio. Take it. I'm... Does it ever not hurt?
We did it, guys. We made it back in time. Salmon combined. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm not entirely sure we want to go through here just yet. We're about to have our first boss fight against the Yawn, the giant basilisk. Oh, that's just... Yeah, that's... But you know what, I think about it. Yeah, let's go back and save real quick. left you some bullets in the room on the right. Feel free to use them if you manage to get yourself in trouble, Barry. Well, thanks, dude. I could really use them, I think. Oh. Grenade launchers. Let's try not to waste them. We also see if I guess we could also check out what's in here. Those who disturb my sleep. There's a switch here. Press it now. Oh. Yeah, I don't think we need to be messing around in here just yet. Shield key first. Better. Shelves are mine. Wine glasses. Secret passageway. Oh! Thank you. I think I know what to do from here. Crap, I'm out of fuel. So I guess we go take the score, combine it with the wooden board, and excuse me. And then we take it to the piano, play it, and that's how we get the key, and then we can get into that room and fight Yawn. This way. So, head back downstairs. Thank you. gotta go get that old emblem and then, you know, replace it. After that, I think we do the clock puzzle and we get the shield key and we can go upstairs and get the first mask. I think that's how this goes. Just have to go down the stairs at a paced rate. Go to the fireplace, put the gold emblem there. We get something for the clock, we have to get the shield key. Inside the clock. I think I understand. That needs to be pointing at the helmet, and that needs to be pointing at the armor. I think, yes. Save again, and then we use that to get into the room and fight Yawn. And then after that, I think if I don't get poisoned, I'll be done for the day. That thing must not bite me. Down here, we save again, and thus, I believe we are just about ready to fight the Yawn. Got an extra magazine, so I got more bullets than I had, at least twice the amount of bullets I had before. This. Alright guys, I'm back. Let's rock. We're going to go fight the Yawn now. So darn it, I forgot to refill my canteen. I might have to deal with that guy on my way back. There it is. Oh boy.
Payback time.
Richard, don't be a hero. Crap. Okay. Please tell me you have me some shotgun goodies so I can finish them off for you. Looks like he did, but... Oh god, no. Yes. Woo, mama! Oh, shoot! Later. Smell you later, dickhead. Ah, poor Richard. Well, I did that with no damage, so I'm not poisoned. We're all good. I got the first mask. I need to thaw Mr. Trevor out. Ooh. Where did he come from? That's cool. I still got some rounds on me. I don't need to worry about a crimson head coming from him. And for that, I don't think we really need to go back there, so... Guys, I think I'm gonna be done for the day. I'll try and figure out the rest, like, later on, because this game can take some time, you know, figuring out all the puzzles and all that. So, with that said, I hope you all enjoyed, and I shall see you in the next one, whenever it may be. First, I gotta go save. Peace!